Now this is more than just sick rap. Since my brother got kidnapped, I spent a fortune on big straps. Bad boys move in silence and violence, but this bag of pricks started running up the big maps. Now I know who's who and who done what. Plus I know where this dude you and his mum coaches. And we know he moves food from this dumb plot. He didn't even clock us in the coop outside his front door. Slipping. We coulda took his head off then, but we leave the beef for a year, then we fucking dead it. Get the strap, then we fucking let it. Spray up his body, that's one thief dead and buried. But for now, he's a dead man walking. Last week, at least 10 man called me.
Saying what?
Offering to take his head off. All they need is a skin and a fucking fool.